good agent is someone with a broad depth of experience, local knowledge, and someone who likes dealing with people. At the first meeting with the vendors, we discuss what their actual property needs are, marketing for their property, and a strategy for selling the property. I've been working in real estate since the late 1990s. I'm qualified as a town planner, and I really enjoy working with people. On an average day, I'm in the office by 9 o'clock, checking emails and returning calls to potential purchasers and letting vendors know what's happening with their property. Some of the challenges are that the days don't always go to plan. Things can change, building inspections suddenly need to be carried out, or vendors are unable to accommodate our needs in terms of getting people through the properties. At the end of the day, we'll work with vendors and buyers to make sure that we can get them through the properties. Thanks for watching this brief introduction, and if you do have any property inquiries, please feel free to give me a call.